Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode, we are going after Matthias, which he left with a javelin. Enjoy! Alright guys, so let's get the show on the road. We gotta go after Matthias. Find Tumblr and save all the Matthias. Great. This is gonna be great.
I'm tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes. Going after it.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Looks like he's stopped. You should be able to catch up.
Good.
Sensing something. Scars.
I
quick to attack. Do you think they ambushed Sumner?
Wouldn't rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him, quickly. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Sumner? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the rune I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
I'm sending you a location. All the maps mark it as a subterranean passageway. It could lead to the cave network that Sumner's trapped in.
Good.
Was that Sumner?
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
Whoa!
Lead to Sumner.
Are you sure?
No. I'm a cipher, not some kind of cavern oracle.
I guess there's only one way to find out.
I'm sensing some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know, but Sumner has the manifold with him. He came here for a reason.
Thank you. baby! Not in the mood right now.
Thank you.
Excelsior!
No time to waste. We need to get back to the others.
Why do you sound so alarmed? What's happened? Freelancer!
That was not... Oh my god. That mission was fucking epic, but that ending was... way too much. Holy shit. Ah. Okay.
Teeth are tinkling. The air tastes like purple. The reality decay is getting worse. He's fragmenting.
How can I help?
It's all right. I made peace with it.
This isn't just about you. It's the end of all of us if we don't do something.
There's nothing to do. We don't have the answer. Maybe it was always supposed to end this way. We could just let it be. Let it be. Yes, that's it.
You genius. Get the manifold.
The Freelancer removed it from its original housing.
After it affected the Dominion soldiers, and when we divided,
you severed the connection again, out of fear.
Courage.
Hold on, where are you going with this?
Manifold needs more time.
It needs to go through its full cycle.
We're gonna have to let the manifold complete what it started.
Let reality settle. But if it settles, that means our division could become permanent.
That's so bad. Certainly won't be dull. So what do you say? You up for a new adventure? Always.
Okay. We're ready. Flip the switch.
Right.
It has finished its cycle.
That's good, right?
A rush.
What a rush! I think it worked. I think it worked.
No chance of, liquefying?
Time will tell.
But now we have enough to help Alec with your Dawn Shield.
Really?
Yeah, especially with the data Sumner found.
Does this mean Matthias will never be whole again?
Who says we aren't whole?
Because, you know, dressing
I mean, right?
Because
it was a dream. We were recovery.
I assume you meant fearless.
Ah, I'm not even gonna ask, okay?
Gateway's not opening. Check the connection to the crown.
Everything is clear.
There's gotta be a glitch in the core. Do you see anything?
It looks fine.
No, no, no. You gotta hit it a couple of times.
You think I can literally smack sense into it?
Trust me. It's an old freelancer technique.
Haddock.
I got this. Alec, how's that connection now?
Nothing! Damn it. Nothing. I can't run it.
So take another look at the crown. Something must still be busted.
I've been over this 1,000 times. I swear it does it to spite me.
Halleck. Maybe it's not the javelin.
This hunk of junk's putting our whole plan in danger. Gonna have to delay the mission until I get it working.
Halleck!
I can find other Lancers to come with us, don't worry.
How many freelancers went into that storm with us? You need everyone you can get backing you up in there.
Halleck!
I'll either get this damn thing to run or I'll melt it down and make a real big paperweight.
Halleck!
How long has he been doing this?
Daily, at first, then once a month. It's been half a year since his last try.
That long? It isn't the javelin, is it?
No! Sometimes he can almost control it. Sometimes, nothing at all. It's been a hard wait.
A hard wait for what?
23.
What?
That's how many freelancers went into the Heart of Rage at final time. 20 Lancers and 3 Cyphers who were left catatonic by the Anthem. No one else wanted to try again after that. Not that I blame them. No one but me and Halleck. He used to be the best. You were there. You were there. You remember. I remember. Every single thing we lost.
Yeah, I know.
I heard it. For just one moment in the storm, I heard the Anthem. For one moment, I understood everything. Now, every moment of every day since, I've heard whispers calling me back, pulling on me like a thread unraveling.
Faith.
I'm glad you're here. I'll leave you with him.
That guy's gonna kick my balls.
So, this monitor guy, he can do some spooky shit.
And he isn't going away.
Okay, since we're in this for real now, I gotta ask. You up for this? Going head to head with him.
I wouldn't have agreed to this job if I wasn't. We'll beat him.
Well, you hold on to that confidence. Javelin locks up otherwise. The mental connection to your suit is everything.
Anyone ever fake it?
Nah, plenty of things you fake, especially no fake. But being and if
that's one thing.
What
yours? Not a hey,
you.
Yeah, whatever. All right, guys. So I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. All right, and until the next time, bye bye.